Welcome back to 23B. Small oil sands. So this may be an oil sands. So I found two of them in close proximity. That doesn't necessarily mean anything, but it's typically a pretty good indicator what you're dealing with for the actual. We're still at Y92 though, so let's take a look at oil sand. Oil sands ore, 50 to 80, so pretty high. And it contains pretty much just oil sands. What's it used for? To get oil, heavy oil. Ah, okay, so that's for all of them. Some of them give you better than others. You can still get oil out of the centrifuge. Yeah, that's okay. So that's what they're there for. Oil. And lots of it. Which I'm positive at some point I am going to need, right? Because something's going to require oil. You are small tin ore. So that's another tin ore. I mean, not actual tin ore, it's a small tin ore, but still. So it can manifest from 50 to 80. Oh, we're going to have to go empty a bag or two. The last one we saw manifested fairly high up. And there they actually are. Okay, so it manifested about 58. And I don't know, I might be on the top, I might be close to the top. But oil sands ore. Let's leave this open, go back to the base, or on, not open, on. Then go back to the base and empty our bags. And then come back here to go to our next. So this is oil, sand, jump. Save it. Go home. We didn't do too bad here. None of them we can just throw into a smeltery, right? Come on, show me the use on that one. Oh yeah, we can. We can smelt that into, which we've seen. Give me one of you. Take that out. You and you and you. Where do we put our trophies, as well as our shame, are in this hall. Ta-da. For some reason I thought those. Anyway. All right, so. Should be empty. It is empty. That sand needs to go up there. Quicksand, gravel, and black granite come out of here. Quicksand goes over here. Sand. No? Because it's sandstone. Sandstone up there. Black granite. Okay. Paper. That up there. Seven items in the hunter's backpack, including the raw flesh. Ew. One in the forester's backpack. Eight oak wood. And the builder's backpack has more torches. That goes there. This gets tossed downstairs. Let us check our food. Okay. So we'll do the top off. And then got some beef Wellington and some fruit punch. Top off. Beef Wellington fruit punch. That all goes up there. Sleep through the night. Teleport back. Wow, we're getting pretty far away now. See, that way I don't have to open it again. And keep going. Oh, crap. Guess what we didn't do? I didn't bring any thing to mark the next one. Center the ore chunk. Well, let's figure out what it is. Oh. All right, the game crashed. So